not sorry. I did what I did because Buzz humiliated me. And since he gets away with everything, I'll let him have it. Yikes, I did it again.
Now we got our new nickname. We're the Sticky Bandits.
Sick. Howdy do. This is Peter McAllister, the father. I'd like a hotel room, please, with an extra large bed, a TV, and one of those little refrigerators you have to open with a key. Credit card? You got it.
Ma'am, my feet are hardly touching the ground. I'm barely able to look over this counter. How can I make a reservation for a hotel room? Think about it. A kid going into a hotel, making a reservation? I don't think so. I'm traveling with my dad. He's on business. He's at a meeting. I hate meetings. Plus, I'm not allowed to go in. I can only sit in the lobby. That's boring. So my dad dropped me off here. Gave me his credit card and said whoever was checking people in to let me in the hotel room so I won't get into mischief. And ma'am, sometimes I do get into mischief. We all do. Luxurious and spacious. I'm 10 years old. TV's my life. And there's plenty more where that came from. Yikes! Jeez, don't flash these babies around here. There could be girls on this floor. Well, he was pretty mad.
He was.
He said he didn't come all the way to New York to get his naked rear end spied on. If some guy looked at you in the shower, would you ever want to see him again? Know any good toy stores? This is the greatest accident of my life. This is a really nice store. One of the finest toy dealerships I've ever visited in my life. In New York, sir, I'm afraid of my own shadow. He did it!
Did what? Oh! Grown men come in a park and don't leave alive.
Yeah.
Taxi! Boy, it's scary out there. Yeah, it's sort of like that with my family. I'm kind of the pigeon of the house. That's okay. You're really good at it. You're not boring. You don't mumble or spit when you talk. You should do it more often. I think you just have to wear an outfit that doesn't have pigeon poop on it. You can mess with a lot of things, but you can't mess with kids on Christmas. Hey guys, smile! Direct hit. A kid always wins against two idiots. I'm up here, and I'm really scared. Yes! Wow, that worked fast.
I'm not sorry. I did what he did because Buzz humiliated me. And since he gets away with everything, I'll let him have it.
Or the Sticky Bandits. Sick! Howdy, Jude. This is Peter McAllister, the father. I'd like a hotel room, please. With an extra-large bed, a TV, and one of those little refrigerators you have to open with a key. Credit card? You got it. Ma'am, I hear a holly just on the ground. I'm barely able to look over this counter. How can I make a reservation for a hotel room? Think about it. A kid going to a hotel, making a reservation? I don't think so. I'm traveling with my dad. He's on business. He's at a meeting. I hate meetings. Plus, I'm not allowed to go in. I can only sit in the lobby. That's boring. So my dad dropped me off here. He gave me his credit card and said whoever was checking people in to let me in the hotel room so I won't get into mischief. And ma'am, sometimes I do get into mischief. We all do. Luxurious and spacious. I'm 10 years old. TV's my life. And there's plenty more where that came from. Yikes! Jeez, don't flash these babies around here. There could be girls on this floor. Well, he was pretty mad.
He was.
He said he's gonna come all the way to New York to get his naked rear end spied on. If some guy looked at you in the shower, would you ever want to see him again? Know any good toy stores? This is the greatest accident of my life. This is a really nice store. One of the finer toy dealerships I've ever visited in my life.
Oh.
In New York? Sir, I'm afraid of my own shadow.
Grown men come in a park and don't leave alive.
Yeah. Taxi! Boy, it's scary out there. Yeah, it's sort of like that with my family. I'm kind of the pigeon of the house. That's okay. You're really good at it. You're not boring. You don't mumble or spit when you talk. You should do it more often. I think you just have to wear an outfit that doesn't have pigeon poop on it. You can mess with a lot of things, but you can't mess with kids on Christmas. Hey, guys! Smile! Kid always wins against two idiots. I'm up here, and I'm really scared. Yes! Wow, that was fast.
don't you know a kid always wins against two idiots?
Wow, that was fast.